Hi guys, in this video what I'll be telling you is how you can avail the GATE self-study plan that Creatrix has launched recently, how you can enroll in it and how you can use the coupon code and then watch the lectures. So in the new tab what I'll do is I'll first open the Creatrix.com website. So once the website is opened what I'll do is let me first log out. Okay, so what I'll do is I'll log in with Google and I'll use my email ID. So it will ask me to sign up. So what I'll do is I'll choose my branch, which is electrical engineering. I'll write my city as Delhi, New Delhi, India. I'll write my phone number as, okay. So I have received the OTP on my phone. I'll write the OTP. Once OTP is verified, what I'll do is it is showing me a free plan. Okay. I'll close this pop-up and I'll go to products or I'll go to buy. Okay. Once you go to buy, so you see your branch is selected here, electrical engineering. I'll go to GATE self-study. I'll add it to the cart. Then it is showing me the price as 117. If I want to avail the full discount, I'll have to enter the coupon code here. So what I'll do is I'll go to Facebook, then GATE Aspirants group. And if you see, the first post is the post, pinned post by Rohit Nitin Joshi. If you click on see more, you will get the coupon code here. I am not using that coupon code, I am using a dummy coupon code which will not work for you. So what you have to do is, you have to go to the GATE Aspirants group and then check the pinned post in order to get the coupon code. So I have added this coupon code here and I have applied the coupon code. Now the price becomes zero, I'll purchase. Now it is saying me thanks for the order, okay. But remember, the coupon code that you will be using is mentioned in this pinned post by Mr. Rohit Nitin Joshi. So let us go to home. Okay, I have to go to this GATE self-study. Okay, so it is showing me some courses here. Network analysis, digital electronics, analog control system. And here is a list of the test. Now if you see, network analysis test is started. That is why it is start test. The next test will be live on 3rd of May. Since network analysis is going on, I'll go to this network analysis and then I can see the lectures here. Okay. You can click on any lecture and then you can start watching that lecture. Okay. So that is how you can watch any of the lectures that are present in this list. Is it fine? And once you have watched one lecture, it is saying 14% completed because I have completed one lecture out of the 7 lectures and I can go to any other course. But still digital and analog haven't started, so that is why their course is not popping up here. Okay, so you can attempt the test whatever are given here and you can watch the lectures. Other than that, if you have any doubt, you can go here. You can post any doubt, but remember you have to write hashtag the name of the subject in which you are asking the doubt. Is it fine? So that is how you can use this Creatrix self-study plan, and I have told you where you will find the pinned post and how you can avail the coupon code. Thank you.